Buddy?
Yeah.
Yeah, you knew what was going on.
Yeah.
Hey, where are you from?
From a small city called Santa Fe Springs, California.
Yeah. Santa Fe Springs, everybody. Yeah. Santa Fe Springs. And he's here to win. Let's show him what he's going to win, George.
Going to make the front page of the paper there with your brand new car. This five-door hatchback comes equipped with a 2-liter engine, remote keyless entry, cruise control, plus paint and fabric protection, and automatic transmission. It's the Ford Focus.
Ford Focus, thank you, Melissa. Ford Focus SC. First number in the price of the car is a 2. That's the number you're standing on. 2. So let's put a 2 up there. Game is called Pathfinder. It's a tricky game. You're going to walk a path to the price of the car. All the numbers are connected somehow. The first number you need after the 2 is a 3 right there to the left, 4 in front of you. It's 1 right to the right, and the 0 right behind you. 3, 4, 1, or 0. Now, before you choose, if you get one wrong, you get a chance to do it over. But the only way you can do it over is if you know the price. The prize is on the pedestal over there by beautiful Rachel. Let's hear about him. Go ahead, George.
Well, first up, this 10-cup water purifier removes impurities and reduces the taste of chlorine. Next, fast, portable, and informative, this pocket-sized reader features an easy-to-use touchscreen interface. Finally, bake up to 6 mini cakes at a time with this non-stick cake pop maker.
All right, thank you, Rachel. Whatever you do, don't let it come down to the pocket reader.
Right.
Yeah. So be careful with your choices. Next number is a 3, 4, 1, or 0. 20,000, 21,000, 23,000, or 24,000. Ford Focus SE. 3. No. Back to the 2. Of course, you got 3 do-overs right now. The pitcher, the pocket reader, or the cake pop maker? Pitcher?
The pitcher?
The pitcher. The pitcher. Is it $20 or $32? $20, Rachel. $32. Pocket reader or the cake pop maker?
I'm going to go cake pop?
Cake pop. Cake pop maker. $20 or $35?
$20.
It is $20. 4, 1, or 0? Ford Focus SC.
Four.
Go ahead, step on it to think it is.
1.
No, he's going to the 1. You got it. Good choice. I thought he was going to step on the 4 for sure. He changed his mind at the last second. It's a $21,000 car you're paying for. So the next number is going to be a 6, a 9, or a 3. 6, 9, or 3.
6.
He only has 1 do-over left.
6.
6, 9, or 3. 6. You got it. Buddy, you're doing great. It's a whole new game now. You have 2 numbers. 2 numbers to get. You only have 1 do-over, though. Next number is a 7, 3, or 4. 7, 3, or 4. 7, 3, or 4. 7? You got it! Jeffrey, this is amazing news.
One more. How many options have I left?
You have only 2 numbers to pick from, okay? You still have a do-over, and 1 number wins it for you. 5 or an 8? 5 or 8? Go ahead. 5? No! Oh, Jeffrey, step back on the 7. Here's the good news. You know it's an 8.
Yeah.
An 8 wins the car for you, right. But to be able to step on the 8, you have to know the price of the pocket reader. $99 or $149?
$99.
$99 for a $21,000 car. You got it! Step on the 8! You got it! This handy dandy pocket reader. Hey, folks, come on down to Price is Right. Check us out at priceisright.com. Follow us on Twitter at Price is Right.
We're going to spin the wheel right after this. Don't go away. We got a second wheel spin.